Hello, yet again, to shout out to you and encourage you to join us Sunday, 4 p.m. on the YouTube channel as we reset to our destiny, E Pluribus Unum. A key part of moving us toward that particular goal is how we manifest and exercise kindness to others. Because kindness is a part of justice. Kindness is a part of understanding others. Kindness and compassion powers our interactive feelings toward other human beings and releases a power within us, a power to reach out and touch others and to help heal others in ourselves. The idea of kindness will be among the things discussed on Sunday in the Ray Samedy Day celebration. Please join us.